The issues that were raised at the meeting or raised for the consideration of the meeting last Friday were, in fact, for the most part, envisaged in the work we have to do for the single ICT space. What I think we're all aware of is that COVID is causing us to rethink a number of our decisions and to have to fast track some of them as we move forward to be able to meet with and to bridge the gaps of some things that we saw in March to May of this year. That having been said, the ministers met and looked at about two or three very discrete topics. They looked at the impacts and the opportunities provided by the COVID-19 pandemic, looked at how we would move out of the pandemic, through it and beyond it, as part of the ICT portfolio of things to do, and as well part of the region's own bigger recovery plan. And then, of course, in the midst of that, one of the items as well was a discussion with the telecoms operators about how we could continue to co-partner to make sure that the single ICT space was continued to be developed in a logical, strategic way, and how we could also support them as they have intimated quite strongly that they supported the region in the height of the crisis.